that are just joining us, this is our original manta ray, Nandi, cruising across the middle of the window. She is a beautiful reef manta, and she is one of three manta rays, as well as three whale sharks that do enjoy Ocean Voyager as a home. The Ocean Voyager is a very large habitat. It is a 6.3 million gallon habitat, and to give you a point of reference, it is roughly the size of an American football field, minus those end zones, as far as size-wise. So cruising across the top is one of our other manta rays. So currently within line of sight, two out of three of our manta rays. And then one of our whale sharks is at the surface as well. Manta rays or whale sharks are a species of animal. They are large filter feeders, and they're going to feed on zooplankton. Our nutritionists, as well as veterinarians, prescribe a diet of these, of zooplankton, as well as their appropriate vitamins and minerals, to ensure that each individual animal gets the appropriate amount of nutrition for not only their species, but also as an individual. Now you notice diving down about halfway coming towards the window is our turtle. This is a green sea turtle. He is a rescue and his name is Tang. There are seven species of sea turtles in our world ocean. The green sea turtle is the only one that is entirely herbivorous. So he enjoys a varied diet of variety of lettuces, as well as green beans, Brussels sprouts, bok choy, and tendon. Tang is about as large and handsome and robust of a green sea turtle as you could ever expect for their species. For those of you who are just joining us, we do have several different social distancing stations here at the window where you are welcome to come and enjoy taking photos or to sit down. Additionally, on the steps, there are a couple of different locations where you can sit down and enjoy the view while remaining socially distanced. If you do have any questions about the animals, the galleries, or any of our programs, my name is Diana and I am here for you, so please don't hesitate to ask any questions. For those of you that are navigating the gallery with any type of locomotive device, including our smallest hand-foot strollers, we do have a ramp just on the right-hand side over here that you can use to come down, so you do not need to get adventurous on the stairs. Thank you.